anyone, but a bird flew by. So what I'd done, he set up a nest outside, and he sang about what I'd become. He sang so low, sang so clear, I was afraid all the neighbors would hear. So I invited him in just to reason with him. I promised I wouldn't do it again. But he sang louder and louder inside the house, and no, I couldn't get him out. So I trapped him under a cardboard box, stood on it to make him stop. I picked up the bird and above the din I said, "That's the last song you'll ever sing." Held him down, broke his neck, taught him a lesson he wouldn't forget.